This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glen Newhouse, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Lanes Family Fun Center, Outlaw Collision and Custom Coatings, Medicine Hat Refrigeration, Moritz Masonry, and the Icy Mountain Water Company. Many a young girl have dreamed of their wedding day, and last week Hatters had a chance to experience it as the Monarch Theater presented its first ever vintage wedding dress fashion show. The fashion show is part of an ongoing strive to raise funds for the Monarch Theater, one of the oldest remaining theaters in North America, and a standing monument of time to the city of Medicine Hat. Friends of the Monarch Board agree that it's great to see so much support, but there's still a lot of work to do to bring the theater into the 21st century.
The Monarch's suffering, as a lot of the theaters are over North America again, with films going to DVD, and so they don't have the equipment for that. So we want to raise funds to buy the equipment to keep the theater open and help downtown Medicine Hat.
Blushing brides made their way up and down the aisles, donning veil, gown, and bouquet, showing off the wares and fashion statements of the past decade. Some of the dresses on display dated back as early as 1885, parading some of the pre-World War I fashions, ranging all the way up to the end of and after the Second World War, giving spectators a glimpse at the rich history of this white wardrobe worn on such a memorable occasion.
One of our dresses that we have on the side of the wall was worn in Paris in 1941, I think, and I'm so thrilled with how the women were so willing to give up their treasures and let us use them. And some of them, their granddaughters are modeling them, or we have the Stampede Queens are our models.
They say married in white and you'll do all right. Well, the Monarch must be doing something right as it continues to stand today as the test of the ages, giving soon-to-be brides a glimpse of the past as they look forward to a prosperous future. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat. ComTV Community Television is a local web-based broadcaster supporting the Medicine Hat and surrounding regions, paid for in support by local businesses throughout southeastern Alberta. If you have any events or news you think is important, we want to know about it. Send us an email. Let us know how we can better serve you. Thank you for supporting your local businesses and helping us keep local community television on the web.